This is a 1954, I believe Greg said, TB-250 conversion with a 60s RB-250 neck on it. Arch top. It's a good sound banjo. For more information, check out the website.